Hi all of you. In this video, you would understand how to take up the online test. And test will be given on weekly basis. Either you will have the test on every Saturday or on Sunday. So you should go to live.pentagonspace.in and you will have the student login button. Click on that. So you should enter your username and password as normal. So that first of all you have to log into the LMS portal. So once you are in here, you have to go to your My Account tab or a button you can see here. If you hover the mouse there, you will get dashboard and logout. So you have to click on dashboard. And on clicking on dashboard, you can see here. Now you have many elements here. Online exam, study material, online classes, assignments and those stuffs. You have to click on online exam. By default anyway, the first one would be selected. For your batch, if there is any test that is assigned in the coming week, that you will notice here. And later, for you to take up the test, you should click on start. And this will just give you the details of how difficult or the test difficulty is, and those are just information. You can click on proceed. And very important, you have to read all the instructions carefully before you take up the test. And you should tell, you have to select this. I have read and understood the instruction, this part you have to select by clicking here. And once you select that, this button becomes enabled, where you should click on start test. Yeah, and as you start the test now, on one side of the window you will have the question, below that you will have the options, and on the right hand side, if you see here, there is a window which will show the timer and at any point of time in which question you are present. So this red color would tell I am in the first question. And while you are taking up the test, you can also review the questions. Maybe you have some doubt in this question. I would have clicked compile error. Maybe I don't know. I'm not confident on that. Maybe once I complete the test, I should come back and review this. So you can tell mark for review. You can see here you have an option for mark for review. So that it would be enabled here. So once you complete all your questions, you can go back there. And you can check, and maybe if something else is the answer, you can change it. After that, when you are moving to the next one, you have to save and move to the next one. So now notice you are in the second question, button is red. Whichever you have completed, that would be in green. And like this, once you complete all the 30 questions, you can submit your test. Yeah, thank you.